Okay, hi everyone. Welcome to another episode of Thai Snacks Review.
I'm Willy.
Edwin here. So today we are going to review these peanuts. Okay, the brand is, I believe it's called Koh-Kae. Okay, and
what does Koh-Kae stand for?
I know.
Guess lah.
I don't read Thai.
Guess.
Koh-Kae. Sounds like Koh-Kae to me in Chinese.
But, sounds like Koh-Kae to me. Yeah.
Yeah. So, this is a crispy peanut. So basically, this is a barbecue flavored peanuts. So, I believe it's just regular fried peanuts, and then they just coat it with barbecue seasoning. So personally, I'm not a huge fan of peanuts. So
why?
We shall see how it goes.
Why you don't like peanuts?
I just don't like peanuts.
Peanuts very easy to eat. Right? Very easy.
Peanut is such a old man's thing. It's not my. Yeah, it's not.
How you also say peanut with old man? Your memory is like.
You always go kopitiam, you always see those ape drink beer, eat peanuts, so that's how I relate lah. I mean, not your kind of regular snack that I would actively go out for lah. So, by the way, yeah, so...
I know why you say that, because that's not how I say I like peanuts. You don't say I old man.
You want to do the honors
okay.
Opening.
Why open? Yeah. You say open here.
You can see my
open here.
Lack of enthusiasm face for this snack. But
it's
okay,
we'll just
review this and yeah.
Hey, you bluff me lah. Open and here, I cannot open.
Walao miu li ya ni. What is
you can lah, old man, old man.
Ah, you can. Cow. Okay, show what's inside.
Wow, wait, always must smell first.
Okay. How does it smell like?
Not enough food. You don't like one you declare you don't like.
It smells like
say you like now.
It smells like barbecue sauce. You know the regular barbecue sauce that you have outside when you go for Western food. So, but there's also a very distinctive peanut smell. So for my dear friends who are allergic to peanuts, so yeah. 倒出来放在手上面啊.
Okay, yeah, that's better.
不要太靠近啊,
yeah. Okay. 太靠近啊, I think the camera 会熏掉.
So, let's try. Okay. Let's go for the...
Ape okay. First.
So...
Ape first. Uncle first.
Okay, so... Yeah, this is basically what it looks like lah. It's no surprise. Let's show the camera. So... shit, I can't cut off my train of thought. I forgot what I'm
talking
about. Okay, so how we... Previously, we didn't explain. So, how we're going to rate this is... our ratings is not based on a personal liking so much, but rather whether this snack is what it really says it is and how close is it lah.
Yeah, it must crunch. Crunch.
Eh? Wow, surprise eh.
Hey, you cannot say you like now eh.
Not bad eh.
Oh, the crunchiness. Okay, my turn.
真的不错咧，我没骗你耶。 For this coming from someone who doesn't really like peanuts I think you can believe me if you are someone who's like me, you basically don't like all the nut stuff like cashew, pistachio, all this kind of stuff right. Yeah, this is actually quite
so
alright.
You now admit your uncle lah.
Huh? Whatever you
say,
say
it, quick, say it.
Whatever you say, ah. It's 辣椒, right? You
don't
have. You eat how many? 辣辣的, leh?
No.
You eat a lot?
We must eat like that, right? You know, like, drink Martell, right?
Yeah.
You know how people drink Martell, right?
Screw your Martell, lah.
People like that.
Yeah. 倒啊,
倒啊. No, 倒啊, 5 seconds, no more, eh?
It's a bit spicy, leh. Yeah. Are you sure or not?
I think we eat like that.
Quite, quite, 吃.
Yeah.
What
the? You also lah. Together.
Okay, 两粒. What the? 吃有没有辣椒的味道？我地上有辣椒嘞。 Wow.
Wow. But you like lucky soup, eh? Really?
If I'm not wrong, I can't really read Thai, but for my Muslim friends, apparently this is halal, because there's a halal logo here, so, well, it's back and produced in Thailand, obviously. A bunch of Thai words that you don't really understand, but anyway, you just need to know that this is regular fried peanuts with your seasoning coating on it. So, 你没有拉辣没有? Maybe
no, but you need to put it, more, really.
Yeah. Put your
really?
Okay, so
yeah, one shot, wow, I'm feeling very...
Surprisingly, I must say this is actually better than I expected. So, upon rating of 5, but 坦白讲, when you smell, you can smell the barbecue sauce.
Mm.
But when you right eat, there. You don't really taste the barbecue seasoning.
Nobody eat one or two,
right? But from a rating of 5, I will give it I'll give it those out.
You know now, I'm waiting for you to say.
I think I'll give it 3,
Just now you say 1.
Yeah. From the start, I initially thought you just taste like your regular peanuts. I just said
1, 2, 3 go.
Fine. Yeah. 3, yeah. I'll give it 3. Yeah?
Wet, drink water, but...
It's not better than
that. Every sake, I like it, better drink a lot of water.
Wait,
wait.
You want another peanut to kill me,
I think... I think I can give it almost a 5.
5 upon 5?
Almost, almost.
Yeah, bro. Serious? Are you serious?
Yeah, because
okay.
I'm quite uncle, man, so I like nuts.
Okay. Okay, so
I like nuts, but it's very easy to eat also.
Okay.
Yeah.
So that will be his rating 5.5. So, well, you guys can look up for it. They do have other flavors, which we will review in subsequent time. But today what we have reviewed is actually the barbecue flavor, which really, to be very honest, is really very palatable. It's not like your those other brands of regular peanut you crack from the shell, then you just put in the mouth, you see uncle eat at the kopitiam, those type. Those type are really...
Yeah, wow, they got no shell, so less uncle, according to him.
Cannot make it. It's easier to eat also. You don't even have to go and crack the shell. And then, peanuts, normally they have this funny layer of flaky skin on the peanut seed. That's the thing that I really dislike. You eat that thing, right? Then you find that there's this flaky skin sticking all over your gums.
That's the essence.
What's that? But anyway, that one is a big no-no for me. And surprisingly, this is really much better than I thought. So, I think I can give it a 3 or 3.5. Okay, I'll give it 3.5. For exceeding my expectation, I give it 3.5. Yeah,
I think I like it especially much more when I eat in a bunch. The whole thing thrown in there. That's why it went up to almost a 5.
Okay.
I think that...
What about the barbecue flavor? Can you taste the barbecue flavor?
Can. And can, it's not, again, not that overpowering.
Oh.
Yeah. Even though you throw all inside.
A bit salty though. It's quite salty.
Open with a group of friends.
Okay.
Yeah, then you can share the happiness.
这样一人吃几粒就薄了咧。
It's okay, it's okay. 就是吃它的味道，不要吃到生病。
Okay.
Don't eat too much.
Yeah, so that is all...
And this one is very 强身健体, according to uncle.
Apparently that's what in what way is behind la. There's dietary fiber, there's some form of protein. Nuts has actually, surprisingly, nuts has a very high percentage of protein for information. I mean, but not this type la. This type is the season one. You must eat those natural one, but it's good enough.
Still open with a group of friends.
Okay. So that will be all for us. By the way, the brand is called Koh-Kae once again.
Koh-Kae. Remember Koh-Kae,
Yep. So that will be all from us for this episode, and we will see you in the next snack review. Bye bye.
See you.